What is up, guys? It is the Muddy Puddle Squad here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Before we get into the video, I do have a couple of things to say to you guys. One, if you guys are new to this channel, do not forget to click that big red subscribe button because it really helps out the channel a lot and you guys never miss out on my content. Two, I am not wearing my hearing aids because they're not working. So please let me know if I'm not talking loud enough. I feel like I'm talking really, really loud. I feel like I'm not talking loud enough is basically, like, I feel like I'm straining my voice, but at the same time, I feel like I sound really, really far away. I can barely hear myself. But anyway, let's get into the video. You guys may have seen my community post that I posted where I said I ordered a Sega Saturn. So yes, that is true. A Sega Saturn for me has been ordered. So I'm really, really, guys, I'm so excited about that. It seems like ever since like the minute that I ordered the Sega Saturn, it seems like it's just taking forever to get here. And also, this Sega Saturn, you guys are probably like, well, how'd you get a Sega Saturn? So this Sega Saturn is actually a really, really cool, basically doing, as I called it. So basically, you guys know, if you guys have been watching this video for a long time, you guys know that I'm getting older. And it is time for me to get a job. I'm done with school. I'm not in school anymore. So it's time for me to get a job. And I still haven't gotten a job. I've applied at a few places. I've been looking for a job. Not exactly happy about it, but I've been trying to apply for a job and basically, you know, like trying to go out and get one. And at the same time, I've been working really, really hard at my weight loss because, you know, if you have seen what I look like, you know, I'm very overweight. Or if you guys follow me on Instagram, you know I'm very, very overweight and I need to lose weight. So I've been working very, very hard on my Instagram. I mean, on my weight loss, not my Instagram, on my weight loss is basically what I have been working hard on. And sorry, it's just, I can't hear myself, guys. I'm not wearing my hearing aids because the battery's died. And I feel like I can't hear myself. Sorry, it's so weird, like, talking to you guys like this. Sorry. But anyway, I actually talked to my dad. And we kind of came up with this little agreement because I've been doing so well on my weight loss. And because I'm going out and looking for a job, he has agreed to buy me one last big gift. One last mega gift before I get a job. So basically my dad was like, okay, I'm going to buy you one last thing before you get a job, but I'm going to make it really, really big and really, really special. And because you're almost at your weight loss goal, he is going to buy me a Sega Saturn. So that's really, really cool. That is so cool of my dad to do that. I really appreciate that. That really, really means a lot to me. That is like super cool. I've wanted a Sega Saturn for quite a while to play Nights into Dreams. So yeah, I'm super happy about my dad doing that. But at the same time, it's kind of sad, you know? It's like, this is like my one last big like finish of going into a new chapter in my life, you know? Like, before, I was just like this, you know, I was like this school kid who, like, I was like this school kid who always had his parents, like, buy him stuff. But now, I'm, like, done with school, and I'm looking for a job. So, that's kind of, like, it's kind of, like, at the one point, it's actually kind of good, because, like, at one point, it's actually kind of happy, because I'll have my own job, and I'll be able to make my own money now. But at the same time, it's kind of sad, you know, it's like, this is like my growing up gift, you know, like my one last gift before I grow up. But I just thought that was really, really cool. My dad, I really appreciate that. That's like a really, really nice growing up slash meeting your weight loss goal gift. Because, you know, part of it was meeting my weight loss goal and working hard and losing weight. And instead of eating sandwiches with one bread, instead of eating sandwiches with two pieces of bread, I've been eating sandwiches with one bread. I haven't been eating as much sweets, especially since I'm pre-diabetic, and I've been eating a lot of like healthier stuff, like bran flakes and stuff like that. So I'm really, really appreciative of what my dad's little gift, actually a big gift, his big gift. It's a very big gift. A Sega Saturn is a huge gift. So that's really cool. I'm really excited to get my Saturn. And that, I think, in my opinion, I think that'll complete my collection of different consoles. I think I'm done buying different consoles. And I think from now on, I'm probably going to buy more, like, I think once I get a job, I'm going to start going for, like, rare variants. Like that rare Pepsi Max Xbox 360, the rare Sega Sports Black Dreamcast. in rare games like Nights into Dreams or like Skull Monkeys. But yeah, I think I'm done buying different consoles. So yeah, anyway, thanks guys for checking out this video. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Later! Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of Sega Saturns, by the way.